Any issue that an early stage startup faces is around getting their customers or getting their business model right. And I think what NetApp is doing is really interesting in terms of helping startups accelerate their progress within the 4-month time period where they even get access to customers. And I think that's a great value add any startup could ask for. In terms of a cohort, so they come in with a few other startups who are trying to solve different problems. And I think that is a great value add. As far as the mentoring is concerned, I think some of NetApp senior leaders are going to train these startups and work with them directly. So I would say that accelerating their progress in a short period of time would be a great value add for the startups. So I was quite impressed by the audience that I attended here. And NetApp is launching its accelerator program for the first time. And I saw a lot of friends from the startup ecosystem. I think it's quite amazing that they've been able to bring the ecosystem together in such a short period of time. It was a great experience. I think it was a very, very well organized event. And I think the structure of the program seems pretty interesting, right from the application launch to the content or the curriculum of the program itself. So yeah, I look forward to great impact from NetApp. Yeah.